onam de munti de munti
de munti. Automatically, I was said, he should ask. I was so concerned. What should I be thinking?
Again, I'm a man.
Ask for water, it is compulsory.
It is good, yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, what is the time of the Jews?
Yeah, Jews, one every one of
them. Listen. So every house has a loaf of bread. But at this particular time, that the friends visited, they have not read in the house. They
have
to run to a friend nearby. And when he went, the friend who was far sleeping, he knocked his house.
Responded.
Why are you bothering me?
I didn't know how to start.
Who is that?
Why no?
I say, what up?
Thank you.
And then he said,
no, say,
what do you want from me this night?
And then I'll have one with Naji.
I said, this night.
I said, Naji.
I have
the war.
Visitors.
I'll go
in my house.
Oh, okay.
If I don't feed them,
so my mom, I'll
be disgraced. I'll be humiliated.
I'll
be insulted.
That's a bit my
so now,
he said,
the friend in the room also responded and said,
also, Eddie, so can I say,
wow,
sir,
I'm fast
asleep.
Even with my children. On the same bed.
I won't pass on.
So I cannot rise up.
You mean to me, sorry.
And give you the dose. But the Bible says.
The Bible says.
If the man persists. The one sleeping with his children.
But you are the man that
has no other choice.
We need that call. That we need. Believe you, I was all here.
Than to give unto him.
I was all the man of God.
What he asking for. It is a parable between God and man.
Yeah, yeah. I've been poor. I want to be paid.
There are some of us. God is our friend.
Yes, we pray. We are poor
and humble. And there are some of us. God is our father.
Yes, we pray.
So
we are poor and humble.
So God always sleep with his children.
Yes, we pray. We are poor and humble.
Just as the parents stay with their children.
Say, yeah, yeah. I want poor and humble.
If you have a child. You should be with the child during the day. During the night. I hope you understand. So this is the meaning of the whole parable. Because the friend was not a child. He was not a child of the other friend. But just a friend. Because I am
right
now with my children. Sometimes this is what God says to us. When you mean a friend to God, the friendship is just like I come to you any day that I want.
I come to you anytime
that I think I'm free. I come to you anytime that I think I'm free. But if somebody is a child, this is what the person does. The person is with the father day and night. And listen to this revelation. The bread in the house, of the friend that has children. It's also another revelation.
I don't see how
it
does some.
It means that
it says that
if God,
the
one who has something to give us,
or no, what will be on the
way? We cannot even spend much more time.
It means that
so Jesus ended up his parable by If the man persists, he has no choice but to leave his bed.
There's an old man saying, "This was solitary the person."
Give unto him what he has asked.
No, they don't go here in that man.
Tonight it is my prayer.
And now that you may pray, they say,
everything that you are asking of God,
I give you a prayer.
He becomes a brother, a son, a household, part of the family. Because of the persistency, may you receive the spirit of persistency. Listen to this.
Yes.
So if a friend can persist, and in a sense of persisting, in a sense of chasing, can become a child and a
relative.
Then I want to encourage you this night. Christ gave us clear example that some are children and some are friends. And yet, if even the friends can persist, I want you to understand this in life. God loves us all equally. And He wishes that everything works for us. The one thing that He deserves, that we always run to Him.
Bye.
you read Exodus chapter 10,
so
you will understand that God first informed Moses that he told Moses, Moses, tonight I'm going to do something. And what I'm going to do, I will take glory to myself. And I will show Pharaoh and all his chariots that I am the God of Israel. I am God of the earth. The God of the heavens. The God under the earth. The God, when I say yes, no one can say no. I'm going to prove my power. I'm going to prove my authority. I'm going to prove what I can do. Do we have somebody in the house that can shout for joy of what God is going to do in your life? The place is getting hotter. The Bible says, just as they were pursuing the Israelites.
Now, what does that mean?
Exodus.
Exodus. Exodus.
Chapter 40.
39.
Verse 19. Says that. That was going before them.
That was true, many more know.
This is how it is.
Yeah, it's here, yeah.
I want you to open your eyes and look at me.
That's how we deal with now.
Listen.
Yeah.
The angel of the Lord.
When you never before.
When they were sent out of Egypt.
Oh, we feel the human, not more than.
This was how the angel of the Lord was placed before them.
And he never before. Maybe I know what you mean.
He was standing in front of them. He was always going before them. What does the angel do before them? He makes sure that they are guided. That they are protected. That the way has been paid for them. So that they will not be attacked. Unaware. Do you get the revelation? Now this is what happened. So when they were leaving Egypt, they were left like this. Pastor Moses is an angel. And you know this is what happened. He was going before them. And before the Israelites would meet an enemy, the angel will first fight, so begin to fight. Is that how you fight? Okay, yes. He is laying there. And you know something? That is what the angel was doing for them.
Amen.
And I want to tell you something, child of God. Once you are a child of God, and God has destined you to do something, He has prepared a special angel. In front of you, that always fight, destroy, terminate the plot of the enemy against your life. So you are standing here like this. And when an enemy shoots an arrow, instead of it to hit you at the back here, now the angel holds it by the hand. Because Exodus says,
My
yes, science.
My
yes,
science.
School.
KNUSTHS. And our yes, science. Oh, one. And it's a very wapipa. Just say, one exam is never out, so no. Now, Raja, one mama, and your 6 A's. One more is simple. What's it which in a how what you said? I can see a mass of the right day. Our yes, a trade, you want a problem. One can say yes, yeah, that was you. Just a book, I have done. Not just a window, your bachelor cry. And now, pie, and I'll make a chair, ma, and a mouth on fire mouth. And as I say, which I have what was so tired. Wow! Oh, my God!
Yeah.
Mature, Meshach, Time, Amen. 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 And you have been charged the bear, you didn't bear 1 month ago. Cause any idea, I'm not a pro, I've been in charge. Now, Emra, in the station, you have a town. In Emra, no problem. Now, the woman is about assembly of my family. And the Minapo. Tinipano, now I have said, Benifono or Campenifono, or more power casting. No more cash possible. We don't want to get out of the
defense. Wow. What a
but, guy now, today, station, you know what I mean? I will do a real professor, say anybody. And if I have a moment of enthusiasm, or no contact in the banana, or just one more about. Now, also, you know what you have more than 5 times. How many guys are here? Normal guy from a video, you could do first stage in Brandon, you could be here.
What? If I have a way to wait for, and the time you're sharing to me, I'll see you wait for you here. When you look at my way, enemy of progress, never before.
We need the first stage and sign program. It was over here, I think. You'll be out of our side different contracts, then you're very intimate in demand. It was why I said, what you want to charge in your friend? Now, who say, look at that? And I'm going to change the German school, designer, and may I spend 12 more. Within 20 minutes, not a second person has answered. I can't be the same thing. It's a minimum between what you have, minimum between one wrong. All my women will be found, and I'm sure any woman, if I have your gas or your wife to be any. And within this week, you know. If you program here now, many of them are going to do. Now, your party is. But I'm not many of them are going to be a program. I must be a winning man.
Mediani Lady Pastor Bibi, Senior Mia War, Overcomers Palace Church, can I share? Yatu and Safro, watching a question. A powerful Sunday service. Baby, I hope you also make good dream money. Wait me up for your numbers here on the screen. Oh, fraying. In fact, information be aware about the ministry be a yet the memo. Charges be any more. Young brandy products be out of your. And so what he can show more testimonies, baby. I think I'm a person who can show the air free. And that's on bar for real near the amount. No, and surely a free. I just want you to be part of this ministry. And the Lord will bless you, and your life will never and ever be the same. I want to encourage you, child of God. This coming Tuesday too is our prophetic service. And that coming Thursday is our healing class. Baby, I will be a Chinese. Oh, come on, say, I cry. Tell my baby, I will be a bonga for area. Baby, I have children and for special. I think so. My best for following. Hell in Facebook. Facebook, over to me, I like him and page Pastor BB Ministries. And I think so. Oh, YouTube, also Pastor BB, and also subscribe here. And the Lord will bless you, and your life will never and ever be the same. I want this ministry to be a blessing to you. And for this ministry to be a blessing to you, then I have to encourage you this evening that you have to find any Bible-believing church and to attend. I want you to take God as your light and your personal savior so that your life will be saved. And everything that you want in life will be given unto you. I encourage you, child of God, to find a Bible church and attend. God will richly bless you. I want you to watch our same time ministry. My name is Pastor Bibi. May the Lord bless you. Have a good time.